Is this thing on? Yeah, I think it is.
All right, and we're back with another episode of Bum It, Build It. A little different episode today. We're not really gonna make anything, if that makes sense. We're not building anything today. We're gonna do something a little different. We are gonna do some painting today. Disclaimer, I never know what I'm doing. I just do it my own way. But yeah, we're gonna do some painting today. We're gonna try and make this. Try and make this from this. Well, like not really this. It's gonna be like inverted. Colors are gonna be flipped. So like, you can really see that. There's a little better. Yeah, so like where the gray is at, we're gonna try and make it white. Where the white is at, we're gonna try and make it gray. Got little shards of broken glass on this canvas. Some glitter, nice sparkly stuff. I don't know what you can sell these for. I think some of them sell for like 200 to 300 bucks on Etsy and stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna sell any of these or not. These are just for some customers, but if they keep turning out good, maybe I'll put them on Etsy on my page, which is linked in the description below. So go check that out. And maybe you'll see one of these on here to buy or to custom order, who knows. Go check it out. So let's see what I can screw up in today's episode. So it's all painted up. Next thing to do is take some Mod Podge. And what that pretty much is just like a fancy glue. And all you do is just take a brush and dip it in there. I'm gonna paint it on like the metallic part. And then you put on this crushed glass. I don't know how you pronounce this. I don't know what language it is. It came from Amazon. It's not actual broken glass. It's just like an art broken glass, I guess. Anyway, so you put the Mod Podge on, you sprinkle this on, and then you wait like 5-10 minutes for it to kind of dry and cure. And you're gonna wanna make sure you do this with your canvas on top of something. I got down some of those sheets, just anything to collect the glass once you shake it off there. So you can pour it into like a bucket kind of thing or a cup, whatever it may be. So you pour the excess glass into that and save it, put it back in the jar for later because otherwise you'll run out of glass pretty quickly. Then once that's all dried, we're gonna do the same thing, put Mod Podge back on it again, and then you're gonna put on some glitter. This is extra fine, and then this is just like, I don't know, flaky glitter. Put that on after the glass and then wait for that to dry. Shake it off somewhere over a garbage can or whatever because the glitter is kind of messy. And that's pretty much it. Put some clear coat on it afterwards. That's pretty much it. So let's get to it. Thank you. Okay, now that all that extra glitter is on, I'm just gonna go ahead and shake out the excess stuff over the garbage, because trying to salvage any of that glitter is pretty much impossible. Once I shake all that off and get all that off there, I'm just gonna take some rattle clang. What? Some rattle what? Blah, blah,
blah. Stop it. Get some help.
Rattle Can Clear by Rust-Oleum. It just gives it a nice final even coat, and we're gonna hang it up and see what this thing looks like. Alright, there you have it, one crushed glass art piece, wall hanging, painting, work of art finished. If you really liked this and enjoyed this, it would mean a lot to me if you would subscribe to my channel, share the videos, like it, comment anything. Also, if you really like this and you just think to yourself, I can't make this, there's no way in hell I'm making this, go on over to my Etsy shop, Bummer's Reef. I will leave the link down below in the description. Send me a message, place an order, anything. I'll be willing to work with you and make sure you get exactly what you want every time. I just love doing this. I love making stuff. I love making things for other people. I love making things for myself. I simply just like making things. I like it a lot. So once again, thank you guys for watching, and we will see you in the next video when I probably screw something else up. Actually, I know I screwed the next thing up already in the next video. If you don't believe me, watch the next video. If the next video isn't up yet, wait, I promise you I screwed it up. I promise you. You have my word on it. So what are you still doing here? Go watch the next video. Go.